Hello, Goinkans. Hope you all are doing well. Take out your EVS textbook and open page number 129. Today's topic is Things Around Us. It's chapter 26 of your textbook. Things Around Us. When we look around, we see different things. They are living as well as non-living. They have different sizes, shapes, and colors. They have weight, mass, and occupy space. All these things are matter. What is matter? What is matter made up of? Matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. All physical objects are composed of matter in the form of molecules, which are in turn composed of atoms. Atom. The atom is the basic building block for all matter in the universe. Atoms are extremely small. Atoms fit together with other atoms to make up molecules. Molecules. A molecule is a group of two or more atoms that bond together. Both atoms and molecules are microscopic in nature and can be seen only under an electron microscope. Thus, we can say that matter is made up of molecules, which in turn is made up of atoms. States of matter. Matter is found in three states or forms: solid, liquid, and gas. The molecules in solid, liquid, and gas are arranged differently. Solid, rigid, fixed shape, fixed volume. Liquid, not rigid, no fixed shape, fixed volume. Gas, non-rigid, no fixed shape, no fixed volume. Solids. Molecules in a solid are very tightly packed. They are close to each other, therefore solids have a fixed shape and size. Solids have strong intramolecular force of attraction, so they cannot move freely. Solids stay in one place and can be held. Solids always take up the same amount of space. Solids can be cut or shaped. Examples: wood, cloth, plastic, and paper, they're all solids, even though some solids can be poured, like sugar, salt, and flour. Each particle of sugar and salt keeps the same shape and volume. Thank you.